Tonight, Television Singapura begins transmission with a modest pilot service. It is a sort of running-in period for April, when Television Singapura will be formally inaugurated with a daily four-hour transmission. This running-in period will help us iron out technical wrinkles and enable our staff, the majority of whom are new to television, to be adequately trained by the handful of overseas experts who have come to help us.